Still, I was hearing the chirping of birds. Perhaps they felt strange having their shelter no more. Perhaps they were startled not to see their babies they kept in the nest and went in search of food. It was thousands of souls, millions of hopes, and billions of dreams. Those were to see the next sun, maybe today. They get lost in dust. Still, I was hearing the cries of those thousand lives, sighing in pain. It was death of humanity and triumph of illiteracy. They mourned smiling to see the destruction. So the end of civilization? A black gray earth with no red, green, blue, no flower, leaf, ocean, no bird, no smiling face, no chirping, and only the hurt sound of traces of human beings. Will we be able to be happy, exterminating everything of someone's life? Who will answer me?